everyone, this is Shilpi and you are watching Shilp Shilpa with Itsy Bitsy Mom. In today's video, I am going to paint one roti chakla, wooden chakla. We in Indian homes, we all are having that wooden chakla for making the rotis. So maybe some unused or old chaklas are there which we can use and create something beautiful for our home. Nowadays, because of this situation, I can't go out of the home and buy new stuffs. So what I am doing now, I am just searching whatever stuffs are available in home. I am just recreating beautiful things out of them. And this wooden chakla one is the one, is kind of craft. Here in my home, I have this extra wooden chakla which I is not going to use anymore. So I just painted it with some traditional Indian art and used that a wall decor. Hopefully you will love it and you want to recreate it. So let's start.